Let's just get this done. Let's just go. Finally, let's just get the stream going. Just a quick. Star Fox, this is my second. Let's just have a quick check on the audio. Testing, testing. Now we'll just test the audio to make sure it's fine. Let's go, guys. We'll start off on bronze. Stream is starting a little bit earlier this evening, guys, just to get it done and dusted. I've done a few checks on this now. Started the stream while you're on. A few issues with it.
Star Fox, ready for duty.
Ah, leave these losers to the pros. We'll beat them in no time.
Well, Fox. Looks like we're not too late.
Yep, of course, General.
It's just so crazy. I can't believe Andross had so darn many troops left behind.
They're almost all common scum, in it for the money.
They're quite dedicated for a bunch of hired guns.
The leader of this rebellion is none other than Oikening.
Okay, I see now. So we're here because...
We're here because we gotta put this creep on ice.
Yes, you must take him down. I'm counting on you. Now, get prepped and go.
Let's go, team.
Let's go, team Star Fox.
Launch all ships!
Right, let's go.
All ships, avoid the Armada's fire. Aim for Oikonthi's flagship.
Here we go!
Hey, Snippy, don't get cocky.
Slippy, you've already got bogeys on your tail.
Uh-oh, I'm in trouble.
This happens because you're reckless. Be more careful.
Quarneria army now commencing third volley of cannon fire. Andross's ships are being destroyed one after the other.
We can't give up now.
Andross's fleet is dead ahead. They're everywhere.
Okay, now go and Slippy. Take the left side. Crystal and Fox, hit the right. Everyone strike it now.
All right.
Beautiful guy.
Get ahead, I'm coming this way.
A stealth squadron. Look out, Fox.
Try out your bombs, Fox.
Star Fox is headed this way.
Star Fox, eh? Work him over.
Ship is fleeing to Fortuna.
That scum Orkin, he's getting away. After him, Fox.
Keep moving. Follow him into the atmosphere. Adjust G diffuser system output. Let's go.
Seems to have fled, but he may be lying in wait for us. I want all of you to proceed with caution.
Worrying a bit much, aren't you, Gramps?
Let's take it in low.
An enemy base located directly ahead. Poikini is there as well. All right, this time we take that ape down.
Miss those. How did I manage to nearly die there? Oh, that's shocking.
Enemy ship down!
Look at me, I'm nearly dead. God, that was shit. Can't believe I'm nearly dead already.
You've got nowhere to run to, Orkany.
Persistent little tests, aren't you?
Oh, please help. Please revamp my health.
Let me show you my true power!
Orkany, you ignorant ape. What are you up to?
Careful, Fox. You never know what a cornered beast might do.
Cheesy dialogue.
What's this? An Andros bounty?
Watch your mouth! I'll show you! You can't hurt me with that!
Watch how he moves his hand.
Clipped. I know. Nice to see you, man. Oh, I've got full health again. How you doing, A&R? How's things, man? Ouch.
Is that all you got?
Aim for the palms of his hands, folks.
Yeah, it's not over yet.
Fox, get busy and finish this fool.
Ooh. Bitch.
Is that all you got?
Jeez, I'm nearly dead again. Oh shit, you got much there. Yeah.
Is that all you got?
Oh, I'm nearly dead again.
Watch how he moves his hand.
Yeah, small selection of t-shirts and jumpers and stuff like that. Yeah, nothing much.
Is that all you fools have got? I am the one and only true heir to the great Emperor Andros, the new Emperor, Andrew Oikini, Uncle
Reinforcements?
That doesn't look friendly.
Such strange thought patterns.
No, it can't be.
Aberoid.
Oh, nice beer the kebab. Oh, speaking my language
then. There's no time to hesitate. Return fire.
I don't know who that is, but he obviously ain't nice.
Keep your guard up, everyone. That's it. It's working.
Oh shit. Oh shit, I got clipped again.
I don't know who that is, but he obviously ain't nice.
Keep your guard up, everyone.
Brilliant.
Dodge, Fox.
Oh, look at this. GameCube, man. Awesome.
You okay, Fox?
Such a beautiful game.
Fox, settle down. Just a bit more. Keep it up, Fox. Too early to celebrate. Look, keep your wits about you, everyone.
Yeah, it does a little bit.
Attack whenever you have the chance. Watch where you're going, Fox.
Oh shit. Oh, I missed it again. Oh, that was a good pot shot there. Oh, nearly.
Attack whenever you have the chance.
Again. That's it. She's down. Oh, this is... Oh, you've never seen played Star Fox before. Oh, classic. You ever played the N64? This is basically the reimagining of that now.
Somehow, we beat it.
But What a strange creature. Wait, what's that?
I don't believe. Fox, you have to get that.
Really? Well, okay.
Got company.
Fox, grab that thing and get out of there.
Whew. Well, at the very least.
Level one done.
Members of Star Fox, a grave danger looms. The Lilac system is in peril.
What? How do you know?
We know. The research director will brief you on all the details.
Hello again, everybody.
Dad, you're the research director? You never told me that.
Oh, well, gee, didn't I? Yes, in any case, if I may continue, these Aperoids...
Aperoids?
Indeed, they are the enemies you faced earlier. I believe it was about 17 years ago, a whole fleet was destroyed by a sole Aperoid. Oh, we were somehow able to survive that trial, but that was just a taste of what's coming. We are currently analyzing data from the core memory you found. But we could understand much more if we had a complete specimen.
We have detected a distress signal originating from the Gaina outpost. However, we're unable to contact anyone there. We suspect Aperoid involvement. You must find the distress signal.
No problem at all, sir. I'll head to the surface immediately. That signal shouldn't be too hard to find.
By yourself? It's too dangerous. I'm going too.
No, I want you guys in our wings, covering me from above. I'm counting on you. Let's do this!
Yeah, man, I like this game. GG's. Thanks, Ernar. Yeah, it's a great game. It's a great game now. Now, level two. Level two. Thanks for the two lights, guys. Appreciate it.
It's too quiet. Something's wrong here.
It's a trap!
It's the Aperoids after all.
Fox, first get rid of the Aperoids in your path. You gotta change weapons to fit the situation.
Fox, looks like you've got more company.
Head out for the target on your radar.
Target on your radar. You're not doing too well, are you, Fox?
In the fire, yeah, I just need to refresh it, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, that's what I was doing on. Charge shell. Boom.
There's no end to these things.
Peppy, send me a landmaster, will you?
On its way. What's the situation?
Well, I got my hands full. But what else is new?
Done. Here's your landmaster.
Let me know if you get lonely when I drop by.
Nah, all I need is a landmaster.
Transmission complete. It's all yours, Fox.
Great. Good to see the transmission system's targeting is as sterling as ever.
Smash anyone and anything that gets in your way.
The enemy numbers are growing. Use the landmaster.
Thanks for coming in, man. Appreciate it. Jesus.
Hey,
slash anyone and anything that gets in your way.
Way to go, Fox! That's the spirit!
Must be it, surely. No. Boom.
Whoa, what are these things?
This looks bad. Our scans show those things can spawn more Aperons.
Get the enemy behind me!
shit. Fucking hell.
I sent you a landmaster, Fox. Check the location of the landmaster on radar.
Oh my god, seriously? I'm dead here. Dead in the water.
Fox!
What?
Destroy the apteroids clinging to the wall.
Can you give me some games to play then post them on here? Ideas for video gameplay. What I'd always say to anyone, man, is achieve something different.
Ouch! Cut out!
You're doing great, Fox. Destroy the rest of them.
Thanks for coming in, guys. I appreciate that tonight on this new piece of content. Many more to come, hopefully. Can pre-order the new Xbox on the 22nd of September, yeah? Nice. Thanks for that, Bear Logan. Thanks very much, buddy. I'll bear that in mind. Ah, oh, shit. Yes, the PS5. The epic PS5.
The longer you charge a shot, the stronger it becomes. Dodge!
Oh, that's me fucking...
Got it! A new target has been confirmed.
You've got to destroy that last one. Find it on your radar.
Okay, we'll see. Okay, gaming, not just yet.
Thank you.
got a bad feeling about this.
We will see 8K gaming or not just yet. See what happens there, mate. We'll see what happens.
So, the leader, huh?
That thing is giant and ugly.
Wait, that thing has a core memory.
You heard the lady, Fox. You gotta get that core memory. Get in the lab, Master Fox. Of the landmaster on radar. Aim for the flashing point on its underside.
Got it.
Location of the landmaster on radar.
Got it.
Aim for the flashing point on its underside.
Bring it on, big guy.
Fucking hard.
Get in the lab, Master Fox.
Got it.
Location of the landmaster on radar.
I've seen 8K TV, but it's not cheap. No, they're not, mate. They're not. It's just savage expensive.
Oh.
aim for the flashing point on its underside. Throw out of harm's way.
Looks like the Landmaster is the only thing that hurts it.
Whoa, here comes trouble.
Looks like the Landmaster is the only thing that hurts it.
Don't let it shake you off, Fox.
Jeez, that was tough.
Fox, get that core memory.
Okay, that must be it.
Careful, we don't know anything about what we're up against.
I know that. Hey, it looks like that distress signal is no longer transmitting.
That doesn't sound good.
Hey, thanks for helping me out.
Pigma.
Long time no see, Fox!
The SOS signal. It was you?
This is I'm here! I'll just help myself to this!
No, that's...
Is it that important?
Fox, I'm tracking Pigma on radar. Get back to the Great Fox now.
Aperoids, huh? Looks like we underestimated them.
Curse you, Pigma. Why'd you run to such a vile place?
This colony's supposed to be a hideout for all sorts of criminals!
Don't you idiots know? This is part of Lord O'Donnell's territory!
Hey, who let you in? This is the Star Fox team. We're here for a hog named Pygma. We don't want trouble.
We don't know about no Pygma or any other fool. And now we know you're Star Fox, you ain't going nowhere! Come on, you lazy scum! Let's skin this fox and his whole crew! Get more guys up here! Come on!
Hey, I got a message from my dad. It's about the core memory that Pygma nabbed. He says it might contain the location of the Aperoid homeworld. We've got to get it back, no matter what.
Gateway initiation detected. Enemy force increasing.
Even if we pound them, this is going to become a war of attrition. Gotta do something about those transfer gateways. Okay, Slippy and I will wipe out the transfer gateway at the hideout.
Understood. Falco and Crystal, deal with those battleships outside.
All right, leave space to us.
Be careful, Fox.
You too, Crystal. This is Fox. I made it inside. How are things on your end, Slippy?
I made it too!
Okay, let's get this operation started.
Falco, look! There! A battleship!
And here we go!
Mind the gauge in the upper left part of the street. The gauge shows enemy presence around the hideout. Destroy the targets before the gauge gets full.
Understood.
Keep your wits about you, everyone.
No mercy! Whoa! There's a machine shooting out baddies!
That's a transfer device. Hurry up and destroy it! Blaster's not working on that enemy!
The enemy battleships are launching fighters!
Crystal, concentrate your fire on the battleships! Enemy ship down!
Careful timing when hurling grenades.
Transfer device down.
The blaster is not working on that enemy.
Oh, fuck it.
Blaster is not working on that enemy! Sniper rifle to pick off foes at a distance.
Enemy ship down!
Incoming enemy reinforcements. Go get them. When the gauge is rising, hit the space fighters.
You okay, Fox?
Enemy ship down!
We're being overrun here. Blast the space fighters! The blaster is not working on that enemy! Jump to avoid their attacks. Don't forget to sidestep when you need to. The blaster is not working on that enemy.
Destruction of transfer device confirmed.
Great, Fox. Only 3 transfer devices left. Use careful timing when hurling grenades.
Lend me a hand, Fox.
If this keeps up, the enemy forces will take this quadrant. The blaster is not working on that enemy.
Let's drop scum. You protect the elevator to the end.
Sorry to bug you, Foxy, but I could use some help.
So this is the highest area in the hideout.
We're being overrun on here. Blast the space fighters!
Look out for enemy ambushes! I can't stand to see Fox like this!
Don't forget to sidestep when you need to.
We've got to hold out until Fox gets back.
Fox, you're out of time.
Enemy ship down.
This is bad, Fox. If it keeps up. The blaster is not working on that enemy.
Are you okay, Fox?
It's no good, Fox. Our battle plan's a failure. Mind the gauge in the upper left part of the screen. The gauge shows enemy presence around the hideout. Destroy the targets before the gauge gets full.
Understood.
Keep your wits about you, everyone. Beware of enemy attacks from above. Jump to avoid their attacks. The blaster is not working on that enemy. That's a transfer device. Hurry up and destroy it. Don't forget to sidestep when you need to.
Destruction of transfer device confirmed.
Yep, as good as ever, Fox. Use careful timing when hurling grenades.
So this is the highest area in the hideout.
Look out for enemy ambushes!
Don't forget to sidestep when you do.
Just spotted a new enemy battleship. I'm off to ambush it.
The blaster is not working on that enemy.
Enemy ship down.
Are you okay, Fox?
When the gauge is rising, hit the space fires.
Who are these guys?
Oh, enemy reinforcements to make the space bombs.
We're being overrun here. Blast the space fighters.
Enemy ship down! Are
you okay, Fox? Oh, this shit's getting absolutely fucked here.
Spiders.
Lend me a hand, Fox.
It's no good, Fox. Our battle plans are failure.
I'm spending half the time wandering around wondering where the hell's a fucking go like.
Mind the gauge in the upper left part of the street. The gauge shows enemy presence around the hideout. Destroy the targets before the gauge gets full.
Understood.
Keep your wits about you, everyone.
No mercy! Whoa! There's a machine shooting out enemies!
Destruction of transfer device confirmed.
That's a transfer device. Hurry up and destroy it.
Thank you.
Oh, shit.
Mind the gauge in the upper left part of the screen. The gauge shows enemy presence around the height. Destroy the targets before the gauge gets full. Keep your wits about you, everyone.
forget to sidestep when you need to.
Just spotted a new enemy battleship. I'm off to ambush it.
We're being overrun here. Blast the space fighters.
Enemy ship down.
When the gauge is rising, hit the space fighters.
Ship down. That's it, Fox. Enemy ship down. Enemy ship down. Thank you.
bugs, but they're well trained. These fellas may be more dangerous than Oikonese army.
Whose side do you want, Slippy?
I'm just saying they did well with all these outdated machines.
A lot better than your place, Slippy. You're not doing too well, are you, Fox?
You use a sniper rifle to pick off foes at a distance.
Down.
All right, Fox. Only three transfer devices left. Lock on the foes to use bombs.
Thank you. problems here. How things on your end?
Enemy ship down!
That's it, Fox.
Is not working on that enemy.
Who are these guys?
No mercy.
These guys mean business.
It's to be expected. We're the invaders, after all.
I've got more in common with those guys.
Thank you.
Looks like the other devices are in a higher area.
There must be an elevator. Find it.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
The hideout's sure complicated. Hope I don't get lost.
Ship down!
Trying to find the bad guys to take off like what's it just.
Changed it all, Slippy.
Mm-hmm. No, it's time to go back in, I think.
Looks like the other devices are in a higher area.
There must be an elevator. Find it.
It's there. Duh.
Confirmed. I'm returning their fire.
Fuck off, seriously. Ah, you shitting me.
Mind the gauge in the upper left part of the screen. The gauge shows enemy presence around the hideout. Destroy the targets before the gauge gets full.
Understood.
Keep your wits about you, everyone.
Hey Gago, I'm ready. How you doing? I managed to get it working in the end.
Crystal, concentrate your fire on the battleship.
Oh dear.
Destruction of transfer device confirmed.
Yep. As good as ever, Fox. Don't forget to sidestep when you need to.
Destruction of transfer device confirmed.
All right, Fox. Only three transfer devices left. Use careful timing when hurling grenades.
down!
The blaster is not working on that enemy! Sniper rifle to pick off foes at a distance.
Enemy ship down!
Destruction of transfer device confirmed.
That's it, Fox. Only one transfer device left.
Hey, Dylan, how you doing, man?
Who are these guys?
The blaster is not working on the enemy!
They really just... Good luck, Fox!
Ah, God.
Well then, this means we can take control of the hideout.
Done it, finally. Finally.
What are you idiots up to now?
Good game. Oh yeah, it is, man. It's an awesome game.
You're on my turf now. Watch your step, Fox.
And I'll turn into a bit before I cook you.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Cooper, and all who see my roles meet death.
We're just here for Pigma, okay? Shut your traps and hand him over.
Pigma? Don't know anything about Pigma. But there is one thing. I owe an apology. And I will have it.
Ooh.
We didn't come here to fight with Wolf and his team.
That's easy to say after all you've done. Enough small talk. Let's settle this, Fox.
It's unavoidable, Fox. Repel the enemy with your R-Wing.
Thanks to the four likes, guys. Do appreciate it. Have literally. Bite them then. I'm trying to find my way out of here, like.
This isn't looking good. I'm in real trouble.
Yeah, you're not the only one.
No! Fox! I don't believe this, but I have to withdraw.
Oh, seriously, I didn't even get to the bleeding...
Got it. Slippy, you're in charge of gaining control of Hyder.
Understood. Leave it to me, Fox.
There are enemies behind you. Do a move.
Boom.
That's the end of it.
Fox, you're being tailed.
Go down, Fox. What's your problem? You done already? Make me mad and your life support is gone.
Hey, James Delay. Oh, this is the GameCube version now, Jedi. This is 2005, so I moved on about 8 years. So this is the GameCube version, mate.
There are enemies behind you. Do a loop.
Do a barrel roll. Ah, how the fuck done this now?
What's the problem? You done already?
Interesting choice of music.
Don't get uppity, you amateurs.
gonna miss that? Seriously. Seriously, my game's over. No way.
Curse you, Pigma. Why did you run this? We're here
for- We don't know, and now we know- Come on, you get more!
He says it, Mike. We've gotta-
Gotta do something about- Okay. Unfelt?
Stuck on the third mission, man. Skip all the dialogue, I've had to- I'll run you-
This is Fox. I made it inside. How are things on your end, Slippy?
I made it too!
Okay, let's get this operation started.
Falco, look! There! A battleship!
And here we go!
I made it inside. How are things on your end?
Mind the gauge in the upper left part of the screen. The gauge shows enemy presence around the hideout. Destroy the targets before the gauge gets full.
Understood.
Keep your wits about you, everyone.
No mercy!
Fox, are you alright?
Attack the enemy fighters. I'm cruising over here.
No mercy!
That's a transfer device. Hurry up and destroy it.
No mercy! No mercy! No mercy!
The enemy battleships are launching fighters.
Everything's swell on this end, Fox.
Crystal, concentrate your fire on the battleships.
You can use a sniper rifle to make our foes at a distance. Blasters
Are they only this tough or just lucky?
Enemy ship down.
Listen up, scum. We protect the elevator to the end.
Destruction of transfer device confirmed.
Things are looking up, Fox. Keep it up.
Area in the hideout.
Look out for enemy ambushes!
Don't forget to sidestep when you need to.
We gotta hold out until the boss gets back.
Fox, are you alright?
If things get dicey, use a barrier. You can use a sniper rifle to pick off foes at a distance. The blaster is not working on the enemy!
Fox, are you alright?
Just spotted a new enemy battleship. I'm off to ambush it. Enemy ship down.
Are you okay, Fox?
When the gauge is rising, hit the space fighters.
Stop!
You're not doing too well, are you, Fox?
We're being overrun here. Blast the space fighters!
Transfer device down.
Nice, Fox. Only two transfer devices left.
Enemy ship down. Sorry to bug you, Foxy, but I could use some help.
If this keeps up, the enemy forces will take this quadrant.
Down.
enemy ship down.
Lock on the foes to use bombs. Only one transfer device left. Use careful for being overrun here. Blast the space fighters! Beware of enemy attacks from above. Jump to avoid their attacks. This is bad, Fox. If it keeps up, don't forget to sidestep when you need to. Fox, you're out of time. Well done. This means we can take control of the hideout.
You fools. What are you idiots up to now?
Us! They're here!
That you, Wolf?
You're on my turf now. Watch your step, Fox.
I think I'll try to bring you a bit before I cook you.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Panther, and all who see my roles meet death.
We're just here for Pigma, okay? Shut your traps and hand him over.
Pigma? Don't know anything about Pigma. But there is one thing. I owed an apology, and I will have it.
We didn't come here to fight with Wolf and his team.
That's easy to say after all you've done. Enough small talk. Let's settle this, Fox.
It's unavoidable, Fox. Repel the enemy with your arm.
Don't mess with me, Fox.
What do you think I am?
What's the problem? You done already? Now you've done it. That's the end of it. You've gotten soft, Pup.
Enemy ship down!
Go down, Fox!
What do you think I am?
That's easy to say after all you've done. Enough small talk. Let's settle this, Fox.
It's unavoidable, Fox. Repel the enemy with your armor. You've improved your skill.
Fox? Make me mad and your life support is gone.
Wolf and his team.
That's easy to say after all you've done.
Got it.
Enough small talk. Let's settle this, Fox.
It's unavoidable, Fox. Repel the enemy with your armor.
Make me mad and your life support is gone.
There are enemies behind you. Do a loop.
Come on, Fox!
Sorry, Fox. I'm not too proud of what you just witnessed.
That's the end of it. Fox, Star Wolf will take you down one day.
Looks like ordinary methods won't cut it.
Let's just get out there and hunt that pig down, Fox.
Fuchina. This is where we lost track of Pigma.
Fuchina, huh? Just great. There's nothing here but snow and ice.
Uh-huh. But after they built the climate control center, the planet became inhabitable.
This is a crisis, team. From the look of things, the climate control generators, well, looks like it's been out of order for quite a while. If this blizzard keeps up, the planet will once again become barren.
I wonder if this is Pigma's world. Could he be laying a trap?
Oh, we can't fly our R-Wings in this weather.
We have no choice. I'll go down and get the generator back up. If I can just get to the climate control center, we'll be okay.
Playing the hero again, huh, Foxy? Hey, more power to you, buddy. Me? I hate the cold.
It makes me hibernate.
It's up to you, Fox. I'll make sure the others are ready to launch their R-Wings at any time.
Rob, scan the control center.
Affirmative. The climate control center is protected by a shield.
All right. So to get in, we have to turn that shield off first.
Yeah, I guess you're right. No time for subtlety. I'm gonna have to blow up the generators.
Don't go overboard, Fox.
It's under control.
Then get going and do it. We're just spinning our wheels here.
Careful what you wish for, Falco.
The shield generators are being set on your radar. There are three of them in all. It's up to you, Fox.
Got it. This blizzard is something else, though.
The shield generators themselves can't be destroyed. You're going to have to take out the power supply. Once you do, head into the climate control center. Supply should be somewhere above. Your radar to find the shield generator.
This is taking too long. Are you sure you're okay?
We have to believe in Fox. That's all we can do.
Fox?
Shield's gotta be dealt with first, Fox. Use your radar to find the shield generator.
Fox,
bastards. Little wankers.
Be dealt with first, Fox. Use your radar to find the shield generator. The shield's gotta be dealt with first, Fox. Use your radar to find the shield generator. You should see the shield generators any moment now.
We can launch an attack at any time.
Yeah, me too. Just get rid of that blizzard, will ya?
You all need to stop being so awfully selfish. I know your visibility is poor, but aim for the towers.
Destroy the last generator and the shield will vanish!
Just a bit further now, Fox. Keep going!
You should see the shield generators any moment now.
And only one more to go. Keep moving and waste it.
The climate control center shield has been disabled.
Woo! Now we can put an end to this blizzard.
Head for the middle control center. see anything that looks like an entrance near there? See anything that looks like an entrance near there?
Nope.
The Landmaster will not fit inside the center. This should be it.
Control phase confirmed. Beginning adjustment.
Control all these shits, man.
If the sentry bots mark,
we can't hold it open, Fox.
They'll just keep coming till you're neutralized. Whoa, Fox, hold on!
Fox, your survival is priority number one.
Fox.
Wait for the armor to open, Fox. Falco!
Don't start whining. I'm almost there.
Flashy entrance.
Quit complaining and climb aboard, will you?
All right.
Hey, just do me a favor and try not to fall off.
Hey, just worry about not getting shot down, okay?
Not a problem. Hey, Sure Shot, get out your blaster and take care of our admirers, will you? Here I come, Fox. Let's tear it up. Looks like the scum are making house calls, Fox.
Fox, use the plasma cannon.
Someone on the ground is locked onto us. They kind of got a lock on me. Get them before I get smoked.
I'm coming to help you.
I'm on my way as well, Fox.
What? Is it bird season old? Our wings aren't made to take this kind of punishment. Someone on the ground's locked onto us. Dang, something ain't right. This is bad news.
What'll get off me? Fox, get the enemy behind me.
I'm finished. Here I come, Fox. Let's tear it up. Looks like the scum are making house calls, Fox.
Fox, use the plasma cannon.
Someone on the ground's locked onto us. They kind of got a lock on me. Get them before I get smoked.
I'm on my way as well, boss.
Ridiculous. Fox, take care of that stupid frog, will ya?
Well, that was kind of a thrill.
This is no joke, Slippy.
Thanks, Fox.
Someone on the ground's got a beat on me.
I'll do better next time.
Are you okay, Slippy? Pull yourself together.
I've been followed. Is it bird season all of a sudden? Dang, something ain't right. This is bad news. Fox, these guys are all over me. Get rid of them. Yo, Fox, you think blasting me is fun or something? Dang. Ah! Here I come, Fox. Let's tear it up. Looks like the scum are making house calls, Fox.
Fox, use the plasma cannon!
What? Is it bird season all of a sudden? Someone on the ground's locked onto us! They kinda got a lock on me? Get them before I get smoked! Someone on the ground's locked onto us.
Whoa, get off me! Fox, get the enemy behind me!
This is ridiculous. Fox, take care of that stupid frog, will ya?
Yeah, I'm gonna get hit!
If I eat any more laser fire, I'm going down. Dang, someone on the ground's got a beat on me. Something's wrong. I shouldn't be getting hit this much. Yo, Fox, you think blasting me is fun or something? I've been followed.
These guys are all over me. Get rid of them.
Down the stream now. I want to thank you for watching this evening. And that was the first of many streams for the GameCube and Wii. So guys, thanks very much for watching. Thank you again so much for taking your time, and thanks for the 5 likes also. Good night guys. See you again. See you now.